In the dark abyss of the central North Pacific lay the cold remains of one of the most daring intelligence operations in history. These silent witnesses bear testimony to the wreck of the Soviet ballistic missile submarine K-129. It came to rest here on the 11th of March 1968 with the tragic loss of its 98 officers and crew.